You see, drinking the fumes is one thing, but drinking the liquid is something else entirely. In the light, in the sun, my mind is my own, and filled with love you can possibly imagine. But in the dark, my new nature dominates, mindless, lethal. In the dark, with cruel passion, I ripped my own children to pieces. But I swore to myself that I would become the mother they really deserve. And now, you have come, Kyle. And every sign tells me you're the one I've been waiting for. It's in the prophecy, Kyle. Then shall be revealed one man who, through an act of ultimate sacrifice, shall accept the mercy of the light. And the God of the Sun shall be revealed through him. And through him will he speak.
I just need that medicine to save my friends.
Look at my face. There is no medicine. You want mankind to become what I am? Listen to my voice. Beautiful evolution indeed. Minds and souls connected in a telepathic bond. How poetic. Look at me. And when the darkness comes, what then? More death, more killing. You can hide from others, but who will hide them from you?
But we don't have to drink it with just the mist.
It doesn't matter. Just listen. You've been breathing the mist. It will take longer, but you're already changing into a monster such as myself.
No, wait. Listen!
Army built a failsafe into their experiment. This entire region can be purified. The question is, are you ready to sacrifice thousands of lives, Kyle? Yours among them?
Are you crazy? I won't play your God of the Sun. I want no part in this bullshit. Just let me take the vials and go.
Maybe you'll understand when you see it with my eyes. How narcissistic. You, the God of the Sun himself. I'll show you who you
really
are.
No! Oh, God damn it! You fucking monster!
A love which you defy. And you know that a love rejected turns to anger. An anger you will bear, Kyle Crane. I will make you pay for all those actions.
Coming for you.